Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today is how to show the Wi-Fi password on your Windows 10 laptop or computer. Now maybe you're in a coffee shop and your friend wants to know the Wi-Fi password. It just means you don't have to go and ask someone. Or maybe you've got a new gadget and you just want to know what the Wi-Fi password is on the router that you're connected to. Okay, so I'm on my Windows 10 laptop here with Wi-Fi and I'm connected to my Wi-Fi router. So if you go down to the taskbar and then right click on the Wi-Fi icon and then select open network and internet settings. And there's a link above now about how to put your laptop into airplane mode easily. This will then bring up your internet status page. As you can see, I am connected to Lurgs Terry Wi-Fi. Now what you do is you go down to this change adapter options and then click on that. This then brings up your network connections and this shows the Wi-Fi router that I am connected to. What you do now is you just right click on your mouse on this Wi-Fi connection. Let's just zoom in here. And then in the menu options, you want to click on status. This brings up your Wi-Fi status. Now you click on wireless properties and then click on the security tab. And as you can see, the network security key is shown there. And all you do is you just tick on the little box which says show characters. And this then shows you your password. And before we have a cup of tea, there's a link above now about how to fix your laptop to iPhone hotspot if it's not working properly. And I'll tell you what, after all that hard work, it is definitely time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh. If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.